Hello, can you hear properly, everyone? I'll just unmute you.
Yes, sir.
You can hear properly.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Welcome everyone to our webinar on cybersecurity. And this particular webinar is about cybersecurity or network security or information security. And basically, we are going to discuss the things like the objective of this webinar is to helping you all to choose the right career path in cybersecurity industry, because the cybersecurity industry is a very vast industry and there are so many job roles out there depending on various skill sets. And in this webinar, we are going to try as much as possible to share information about different job roles and what kind of skill sets you are going to you have to have a career in cybersecurity industry. Okay, so that is the main objective of this particular webinar. Now, let me share one information before we go to Vishal sir, and let's start with our main discussion. Let me share one information about you. This is the article published a few months back, and two information I would like to share with all of you is according to NASSCOM, the Indian IT industry is going to achieve around $4 billion in volume, in business volume, by 2025. And so according to NASSCOM, you all know that what is NASSCOM. This is the growth of cybersecurity industry in India, which is almost four times than any other IT sectors. That's one of the huge thing, four times faster growing industry, cybersecurity in India. And the second thing is the workforce required for this particular thing is the workforce required for this particular industry is 1 million, that is 10 lakhs in next couple of years time. So here is the opportunity for all of you to go inside this particular industry. So that is the growth and that is the requirement. And everywhere people are talking about the reskilled employees, all the IT firms are talking about reskill or upskills employees, means one employee who can perform multiple tasks or multiple domain knowledge they have. So this particular domain knowledge in cybersecurity is very much appreciated by all the companies, because all the companies are suffering from this particular process. Okay, so let me give the details to Vishal sir. Sir, I'm going to give you the control of this particular session. Just 1 second. Sir, I have given you...
good evening, friends.
Yeah, and stop. You can share your screen, sir.
Yeah, sure. So just to share, like, cybersecurity is an issue of global concern. So today we'll understand, like, since we are less than a number, so we would be able to interact basically. And trust me, guys, for a change, we are not going to show you our product or our demonstration, but we will really would like to interact with you and understand and identify what are the problems you want to resolve. And we'll be able to guide you accordingly. So let's start with the PPT. So before moving on to today's session, I would like to show you something.
Yep, you are audible. Yes, sir.
Great. Right. Okay. To start with, like, when I was a teenager, we had this landline phones. I'm sure you are able to see my screen also.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, excellent. So can you see that there's a phone? This is a landline phone. I'm sure most of you have seen it and used it also. But now we are associated with mobile, so... In that time, I used to, and at the end of a month, the bill was around 12,000 rupees. So now okay. You can understand that the dilemma of a teenager guy, then when a phone bill is of 12,000 rupees, what will their parents do? So parents ne kya kya? Parents ne keypad lock kar diya. which means I cannot dial or I cannot clock or I cannot call. But since I was passionate, what I did was, there's a technology called DTMF. So if you dial a number, it will make a specific noise. If you press one key, it will make a specific noise. If you dial two, it will make a specific noise. So what I did was, I took the receiver and I had a phone. And that time, cell phone used to charge as ₹9 per minute for incoming and outgoing. So what I did was, I typed my number on a phone, on a cell phone, or wo maine receiver pe rakh diya. Automatically, the call was dialed from my landline. And this was the way I was able to call. The next month bill again was 12,000. And this time, we dad ensured that the telephone line was disconnected. Mm-hmm. Right. So, cybersecurity again is a similar thing. Everybody wants to join in cybersecurity, but if you are not passionate, if you don't understand, or if you don't have a quality which you cannot implement or show, it would not be useful. I'll just show you that what exactly or how we find a bug or a vulnerability. I'll show you a website where we have recently found a bug. In fact, one of my colleagues had already informed the bug on a website. They also patched it. But again, this has not been solved. So this is a website called that a minor bug.
Right.
It's a minor bug. But this is a credibility loss to them. Because if a user don't pay for the subscription, how would they run it? Best part was one of the company had informed that there is a bug in your website where the path, absolute path was identifiable. They come up and patch this bug. But again, once they patch it, this is still accessible. So what we can do as a security company is always try to find bugs or vulnerabilities. And once we find out that bug or a vulnerability, we try to exploit it. If you would again similarly try to log in using a YouTube or a Netflix account or a Prime account, you would not be able to use this hack because this is just a bug in a particular site. Right? So hacking and cybersecurity is all about finding bugs and exploitations and how to use it and how to securely disclose it. So let's understand what is the difference between cybersecurity, network security, and information security. So trust me, each and every part serves a specific purpose in your security infrastructure. Because we live in a digital world where businesses are more digitally advanced than ever. And as technology improves, organization security posture must be enhanced as well. And at times, failure to that, the result might be costly data breach. One of the data breach we currently saw. As we've seen that this happens with most of the business and threat actors are going any type of organization. So it's not about, it's Amazon Prime. Hackers target the startups also. So each and every one requires a security. So in order to protect ourselves and business reputation, we need to identify a security structure. But how we do that or how it helps? So we try to understand that how it works. So we understand what exactly is information security. Information security, or we widely call it as InfoSec, ensures that both physical and digital data is protected from unauthorized access. So this helps ensure that your data is protected. But when we speak of cybersecurity, what exactly is cybersecurity? Cybersecurity is a subset of information security. It helps us to identify or protect our organization data, basically digital data. Most of the hacking we have seen is of phishing, spam, scams, social engineering, pretexting, baiting. In case if you don't know a few of the terms, if you can drop me a chat, I'll drop you the answers. Don't worry for that. And now coming down to network security. So now network security is again up. Is the screen? No, I'm just discussing it. Can you hear my voice, Abhishek?
Yes, I can hear it. Yeah.
Okay, great. So when we speak of network security, what exactly is network security? Now, network security is again a subset of cybersecurity. When we speak of cybersecurity and network security aims to protect all the data passed through a system or a network or a router. So when we speak of network security, what are the security things we protect? Is protect our systems from viruses, worms, trojans, zero-day attack, hackers attack, denial of service attacks, spyware and adware. And protecting our network, we implement so many tools or a software or a hardware. Start with, we protect using antivirus at a desktop level. Gateway level, we use a UTM, which is called Unified Threat Management, or NGFW, Next Generation Firewall. Then we have IDS, IPS inbuilt in UTM. And at times for a secure connection, we use a VPN. So just to start and share, last year we have seen that almost more than 700 security startups were formed. To start with, cloud security, security intelligence, threat detection, application security, email security. Computer forensics. Each and every one has a different and specific roles, which means this is the hot cake. So assuming you want to pursue a career in cybersecurity, what should ideally do? Or what is to be done in that case? Any guesses? Any idea? Guys, can you, do you have a chat box on your right side? Can you just put in your queries if you have? So assuming I have just done my graduation and I want to pursue a career in cybersecurity, so ideally what is to be done? Certification, sir, what certification, how?
Certification in some kind of security.
See, when we speak of a certification, we have, speaking of a cybersecurity or security certification, we have around more than 20 certificates available. How to start?
Security Plus.
Apart from this, we again have CompSha and other security certificates. So ideally what happens is we need to understand that even we need to identify what is our background is. So when I'm a commerce graduate, what I'll do is I'll start with the basic computer course where I'll understand the basic of software and hardware of a computer. That will help me to understand how an operating system works and how a hardware works. Then we can plan out, see, it's about planning out everything. So we start with EC Council courses, which are very much famous. The basic courses, we have to go for CSU, Certified Secure User, which is the preliminary course, which will explain you how to protect your data, how to take a backup, what are the ups and downs and uses of different antiviruses, how to protect yourself. Then the base course or the starter course is called CEH, Certified Ethical Hacker. Well, I would again recommend networking and computer first. Yes, good. So basically when we come with a CEH, the critical aspect is understanding OS as well as network. So this would also help you to understand a basic how to protect your organization from security aspects. What are the different vectors of attacking? In fact, if you want to start or pursue a career in IT security, the first and foremost course is CEH. This will give you a basic idea that what are the courses we need to understand or how I can go ahead in my career. I'll give you a roadmap basically how it works. See, we can break cybersecurity or IT security in different platforms. We have four things, but we can break it into forensics also. So we start with network management. Network management, we have multiple courses. We can go under ITIL or a project management. Then we have network engineering with cloud security and Linux. We have Microsoft certificates, also Cisco, CCNA, CCNP. Speaking of IT security, we have CEH, ECSA, and LPT. Apart from that, we also have OSCP, which is Offensive Security Professional. And then when we speak of auditing or risk management or identifying the details, we have this forensics, forensics, we can have CHFI, CCE, ACE. Zoom a little. Okay. I'll don't worry. I'll share the PPT with you guys. So I would like to I'll give you 10 questions. Can you ask any queries? We can take a live scenario. So that will help, right? You can drop in your query there in the chat box.
My question is, so let's say you are concentrating more on cybersecurity. So right. Which domain will be suitable to get in, let's say web application security or OS level security? I just wanted to get into a specific domain.
You just want to?
Get into a specific, domain.
Okay. I'll share it. Currently what I showed you was, I showed you a website which was hoichoi.tv. I showed you a website hoichoi.tv and I identified a bug, right? So that comes into a web application security or a web security,
right. Exactly.
Because this was associated with a web website. So there is a project called OWASP. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
We can hear you.
Yeah. So there is a project called OWASP, Open Web Application Security Project. So you can plan out your certificate based on OWASP. So again, you have to start with CEH first, which will help you to understand and discuss and exploit the vulnerabilities. Then you can plan out a track on OWASP community. OWASP is a free tool and you can get access to the complete data which is available. Could you hear me, sir? No, wow, I am not able to hear you, sir.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, Abhishek, boliye.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, Abhishek, tell me.
Yeah, it's Sandeep, sir.
Ah, Sandeep, tell me.
Yeah. Sir, just I wanted to ask you, if I go for cyber security, then there should be a knowledge of network, database, server, and a little more about the hardware. So, how depth we should carry the knowledge all about this? Because in cyber security, all these things are required.
See, being honest, everybody will not understand everything.
Yeah.
We have to identify our speciality. Ek hi banda hardware nahi dekh sakta, software nahi dekh sakta, application nahi dekh sakta, database nahi dekh sakta, cloud nahi dekh sakta.
Bilkul.
So we have to target which suits us, which is our professional. Like hame kya pasand hai. For example, a guy with a database application will never go for a network security.
Bilkul.
He will plan out for going for a SQL injection or a auditing part because the profile unko suit karta hai. But basic knowledge is required because if we don't understand how a Linux operating system boots or how a Windows operating system boots, it becomes very difficult.
Yeah.
Because cyber security is the only thing which needs a practical implementation. Baki sab mein theory involved rehti hai. So ideally, agar aap dekhe, to starters, they can go for a junior support engineer role. So that's the thing. But agar pursuing a cyber security course, you have to get the basics first. Abhi problem kya hota hai? Jitne bhi courses hai na, in fact, YouTube videos ki bhi baat kar lete hai, everybody will show you a specific content, which is in a controlled environment. Aap agar bahar jayenge, to aapko wo environment hi nahi milega, sir.
Bilkul.
So, problem is control environment se nikalna hoga. When we speak of cyber security, it's most vulnerable. Every day we have new threats. Every day we have a new ransomware. Trust me, when the WannaCry started attacking, team from Accenture, we had one of our members was part of Accenture. 48 hours tak hum logo regular updates mil rahe the ki unhone kaise kya kiya. Eventually, even after having all the
Even I tried on ransomware.
Sandeep, your voice is not your voice is cracking.
Even I tried on ransomware. I downloaded that malware, and I tried to find bugs in that. But unfortunately, I didn't get all the things. But little bit the bugs I found in that.
What did you try to find?
मींस किस-किस पार्ट को हमारे कंप्यूटर के कौन से पार्ट को अटैक कर सकता है, हमारे न्यू एप्लीकेशन यदि डाउनलोड करते हैं तो उस पे कोई इफेक्ट पड़ता है या नहीं पड़ता है, पुराने डेटा जो पड़े हुए हैं हमारे सिस्टम में उस पे क्या असर पड़ रहा है, ऑल दीज थिंग्स आई ट्राई टू फाइंड बट अ लिटिल लेट बहुत कम ही बट अ लिटिल बिट.
देखिए एक पहले सबसे पहली बात है व्हेन वी स्पीक ऑफ रैंसमवेयर, रैंसमवेयर हैज अ टिपिकल अटैक पैटर्न. या तो वो एक स्पैम मेल से आता है या फिर वी वेंट गो टू अ suspected or infected website. So when we click on the file, okay, that show mm-hmm. that we have a document file, but that is basically a link file. So when we click on the original file executes, if you are into malware analysis, something aapko pata chalega, macro virus naam ki kuch cheez hoti thi pehle, which is very old attack. अभी वो सेम पैटर्न यूज करके उन्होंने विंडोज के बग को आइडेंटिफाई किया था जिससे वो बार बार बग को ransomware को इन्वॉल्व कर रहा था. तो इनफैक्ट ransomware हैज आल्सो ग्रोन. पहले क्या था, पहले व्हेन वी स्पीक ऑफ ransomware, व्हाट ransomware डज इज वी क्लिक ऑन अ फाइल, ऑल द सिस्टम फाइल्स गेट इन्फेक्टेड, राइट?
या
सो नाउ इफ यू वांट टू डिक्रिप्ट इट वी हैव टू फॉलो द पाथ और लिंक एंड देन वी गेट इट बाय पेइंग अ सर्टेन बिटकॉइंस. इनिशियली दे हैड एन पासवर्ड की व्हिच वाज पुट ऑन अ कंप्यूटर ओनली. The second stage of encryption, जो public key थी वो public key system में नहीं थी, वो एक remote location पे रखी गई थी. Next level came when each and every file which was encrypted had a different encryption. So वो आप देखे, कोई भी चीज हो जाने के बाद you can definitely try and test. WannaCry के लिए अगर आपको देखना है you can use Metasploit. काली में आप मेटास्प्लॉइट में जाके वो स्पेसिफिक बग को आप कॉल करते हैं तो आप उसको वो पूरा लाइव उसको बना सकते हैं. इफ यू वांट वी कैन हैव अ सेशन वेयर आई कैन शो यू दैट हाउ अ रैंसमवेयर वर्क्स बाय इन्फेक्टिंग अ लाइव वेबसाइट आल्सो.
यस
ओके.
देखो क्या होता है, राइट? एनी अदर क्वेरीज?
Yes, yes. Can I have a generic question? Yeah, let's say, Miss, like I have average programming skill. So let's say no prior experience in programming, hands-on coding I'm talking about. But I have a general like for the IT field, and I am very much inclined to get to this hacking and this kind of stuff. So how difficult is it for me to make it as a career?
So it's not difficult, but what I would again suggest is you, if you don't know programming, try to learn the basics first. Okay. अब since you don't know coding, what you can opt for? You can opt for a C. You start with a basic guideline of CEH. ठीक है? CEH में आपने समझा कि what are the different vectors, what are the different things? ठीक है? Then you can plan out for a network security, because what happens is each and every company start with the multi-millionaire and the basic security company, they have started hiring a CEH. Because they know they're protecting their asset is very important. So now, if you are not aware with the programming, you can opt for a network security position where you can work in a domain of protecting your system with viruses, worms, or using a firewall and how to manage it.
I'll type it out. I will type it out. You can take other queries in the meantime. You can please you can take other questions in the meanwhile. I'll type mine.
Hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Yeah, Anubhav, tell me.
Yeah, it's Sandeep.
Okay, Sandeep, tell me.
Yeah, sir. Yes, I am in training part. I provide training. So, how a candidate who provide training can get the more and more industry level knowledge in cyber security? What the things going on in the industry?
You want to acquire a industry level training, right?
Yeah, because I am not working in industry, so I can't get the real. Problem. I can't get the things that happen in the real scenario. So, what should I do to get that type of problem so that I can practice more in the sector?
I appreciate, because the same issue is faced with almost everybody who is in part of or working on this. Because क्या है लोगों को सही training नहीं मिलती. That's the reason. What? Why I showed this, because we have this lack of security professional who wants to share everything with the students. लोगों के मन में ऐसा है कि अगर आप कभी भी देखो वी ऑलवेज से दैट अ हैकर इज ऑलवेज एनोनिमस राइट सो व्हाट दे डू इज दे डोंट वांट टू शेयर देयर नॉलेज बेसिकली तो क्या होता है कि एट टाइम जो न्यू बग्स या कुछ आते हैं वो हम लोग को पता नहीं चलता बट सी व्हाट वी डू इज ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर सर्टेन ग्रुप्स व्हिच शेयर्स कम्युनिकेशन एंड शेयर डिटेल्स तो आइडियली इफ यू वांट टू सी If you want, you can join in our sessions to understand more about the cyber security. But apart from that, please join in your local community, local CSA community, Cloud Security Alliance, or a NULL community, or as well as OWASP community. यहाँ पे आपको like-minded people मिलेंगे and they'll start sharing you the data. In fact, अगर आप आपको लग रहा है कि आप वहाँ पे कोई community नहीं है, आप अपना number मेरे साथ share कर दीजिए. मैं आपको मेरे Calcutta की local community में add कर दूँगा.
Okay. See you.
I am part of that OWASP community, so which helps us to ensure that we learn everything new.
Okay.
Great.
Yes. Okay.
Vivek sir, I had a query. Yeah. Yeah. Tell me.
Hello. Just I said earlier you ki main training center mein hi apna means life career ko aage badhana chahta hu. I want to provide training. I want to deal with someone. So, main training sector mein hi rahunga, I think. So, kaisa hoga ki mujhe industry level ki mujhe milti jaye, to main sahi tarike se scenario based cheezein logon ko bata sakta hu. So, jaise aapne bola ki if I join community, I can get the real data of the industry. I can get the what problems industry face.
Real data आपको तभी मिलेगा जब आप community में join करते हैं. Reason मैं आपको बताता हूँ. Nobody would like to share his bucket, right? तो आप अगर community में हैं, तो what you can do is you might get, for example, I'm in Kolkata and you are living in other place or other city. तो मैं अगर वहां पे कोई प्रोजेक्ट उठाता हूं तो व्हाट आई विल डू इज आई विल एंश्योर यू दैट आप वो प्रोजेक्ट करो बैकएंड में मेरा सपोर्ट रहेगा
बिल्कुल
सो सी दैट इज द ओनली वे वी कैन गेट एन क्योंकि देखिए आज प्रॉब्लम क्या है व्हेन वी स्पीक ऑफ रैनसमवेयर एवरीबॉडी नोज दैट रैनसमवेयर इज अ डिफिकल्ट थिंग बट आप लोगों ने क्या आज तक कभी भी हाउ रैनसमवेयर वर्क्स देखा है कभी लाइव आपने टेस्ट किया है
यस सर मैंने अपना कंप्यूटर पे उसे किया अपना डेटा को भी इनक्रिप्ट करवाया है
सर लाइव करना एज इज क्रिएट अ रैनसमवेयर यूजिंग अ बेटा एक्सप्लॉइट से आप वो कंप्लीटली रैनसमवेयर बना के हैक कर सकते हो बाय यूजिंग अ सिंपल कोड यू कैन लॉग ऑन टू अ वेबसाइट एंड एनक्रिप्ट इट तो सर वो कोई सिखा
यस
प्रॉब्लम वो है विवेक सर आप पूछ लीजिए सवाल
एक्चुअली आई हैव पोस्टेड इट
या
आई सी दैट
विशाल सर इज म्यूटेड
आई एम ऑलरेडी इन
या
ओके नाउ ही
Okay. So Vishal sir, let me give you some clarity like what actually what I understood that Vivek sir is asking is like that according to means what he wants to know that how much updated knowledge one need to have if they pursue a career in cybersecurity because everything is changing so fast. For example, Google is changing, Yahoo is updating, Gmail is updating. Every mail server, email client we use, everything is updating. Even all the softwares like AngularJS and everything is updating every month or so. So how much agile we need to be or how much effort we need to give for ourselves to be updated in this particular domain? Am I right, Mr. Vivek sir?
Right. You covered the yes, definitely.
Sir, as I already discussed that, again, first not again in proper thing. People have a basic understanding, but they don't know the fundamentals are still not in right place. Now, everywhere, see, when we speak of a new ransomware, every day we have, it's more of an R&D. So it will depend on each and every spectrum. Like if you are in a backup, you know that you have to pick a backup and keep it up. But if you are in network security, especially in OS security, you have to be regularly updated. Because that is the only way. Because just for your information, last month around 10 TB of Windows data was stolen. Windows source code data. So you can understand that the source code of an operating system is being hacked. So people are trying to use the same exploits to bug to attack Windows.
Yes. So means like we have to put equal like we would be putting in any other ID domains, right? Like other people have also yes.
Exactly. And especially when you are in network security and OS security, you have to.
Right. Okay. That answers my question.
Yeah. Chaitanya, you have some query?
Could you share some? Like, yeah, I'll share with you.
Vishal, my query is like previously I asked, like, what would be a good domain to choose when I wanted to go into security, cybersecurity? Like, I want to narrow it down. Like, I wanted to go into a web application, or I wanted to go somewhere into OS, or I wanted to go somewhere into, application level security, or, something like that. I want to still narrow it down from cybersecurity to, any specific domain or something.
Can you just brief me, what is your education qualification so I can guide you accordingly?
Mine is a BTech from computer science.
BTech, okay. Which was your, which is your favorite subject and which was your favorite subject?
So mine is operating systems and, computer networks.
Okay, so you are acquainted with OS, fine. So see, when we speak of what you can plan out is, if you are interested in pen testing, what you can do is you start up with the basic CEH, then you can go for a ECSA, which is again a penetration testing framework. And finally, you go for the LPT track, which is licensed penetration tester. Or see, it completely depends. Like if you go on to forensics, it's you have to identify which track you want to narrow down on. I can give you the certification and tracks, but it's first and foremost thing, aapko kya karna hai? What is your choice? ऐसा कुछ नहीं हो रहा कि सब लोग कर रहे हैं तो मैं भी करूं. Identify your passion about whatever or which field you have passion about.
Right, that's fine. I'm just asking like what is in demand, like as a professional.
When we speak of cyber security, everything is in demand. Reason is, देखिए क्या होता है. Initially when we had this Android phone and iOS phones. There were a bug. Just iOS में Siri है. Siri is an command जिसको हम लोग कोई भी command देते हैं तो वो हम लोग को select करते हैं. तो now what people started was identifying bugs in Siri. तो similarly now what happens is you have to identify what is your preference. Because अगर मैं आपको बोलता हूँ सर आप CH कर लो, उसके बाद ECSA कर लो, उसके बाद LPT कर लो, उसके बाद OSCP कर लो, उसके बाद CISP कर लो. So that will not solve your purpose. So you have to identify, okay, which is my area of expertise. Then only you can plan out. Otherwise, what will happen is down the line, you will be in a state of mid. Aap kuch kar nahi payenge. Aap ekdam beech mein, majdar mein rahe. And the safe side is, if you want to play safe, CH, ECSA, LPT is the right track. Aap uspe chale jaiye, you will get a job.
Okay. But if you want to explore... Abhishek is having some question. Chaitanya, you have my phone number. So whenever you have any problem, if I'm talking to everyone, you can just give me a call or you can just drop an email. We will have a discussion or we can pass the question to Vishal sir, and whenever he is free, he can communicate all these details to you. Okay, Abhishek, you can ask your query.
Okay, thanks. So my question, hello?
Yes, yeah, hello. Here.
Yeah, so my question was like, given the background that I am already having 9 years of experience in a certain field, say analytics, business intelligence or analytics. So in your PPT, I saw in the last PPT slide, there was something called as security management, I think. Security management, right. The left side most. Inside that, we had something called as security intelligence or analytics, I guess. Okay. So if I choose this particular field or whatever field, so let's assume choosing this field, given that I have some background in the analytics field. So now, once I'm also undergoing all the certification, trainings and then certifications as well. Now, how do I get a job, basically, like, will it only go through the job portals because every employer will be expecting some amount of experience, or if in case they are looking for a fresher, then obviously the pay will be also just like for
you
any
get a job,
fresher.
Right. See, again, I would say, see, first and foremost is, hello.
Yeah, hello. I can hear you.
Abhishek, where?
Yeah.
Abhishek, you are from which city?
Bangalore.
Hello. Bangalore. Okay, great. So what I would again suggest is, when we speak of Bangalore than others, they have this Null and OWASP community. Try to be part of that community.
Okay. OWASP. OWASP. Right. Okay, fine. Thanks.
So what happens is the only part is connecting with the right group, connecting with the right community people, and again, the right consultant. Because at times, the place which you are, only the right consultant can guide you to a particular specific location.
Okay, so this OWASP community is a kind of a free join community. It's a web community, exactly. Right?
Web application and security project. So kya hota hai?
Okay.
Total web mein jo bhi issues aate hain uske liye every they have the top 10 OWASP category. So aap ek bar agar usme jate to you will get to know more people and similar background.
Okay.
I share one of our experience, like one of our member was part of this community called, yes, Chaitanya shared. So he was part of this Silicon community, which is our OWASP community. So we held a monthly meetup. So we had a person who was उसका CH है नहीं, सर्टिफिकेशन नहीं है, तो he was part of our security team and then what we did was we connected with him Bandhan Bank. Since he had our recommendation, उसको Bandhan Bank में job मिल गया.
Okay.
So it's community will always help you, but right people and right communications और जो आपके जो भी consultant है, that is very much important. At times, क्या होता है? देखो, don't take it otherwise, but monsters और वो लोग क्या होता है? They have a premium category. तो वो क्या करते हैं? They select only premium student or a premium registration guys. तो आप अगर उसपे भी premium registration करते हो, तो there's the probability that you might fetch up a good job.
Okay.
Yeah. And you can just Chaitanya ने एक link post किया है. आप वो link पे चले जाओ. You'll get a Bangalore community detail. And if you want, just buzz me, I'll give you the detail of Bangalore community. No problem.
Yeah, from our side, we have your email ID, so we are going to communicate all these details to you. And Abhishek, okay. For your information, Bangalore is having the highest percentage of cybersecurity job, 22% of all over India cybersecurity job. Bangalore is 22.1%, Hyderabad is something like 21.8%. So there's a fraction difference is there. So Bangalore is the number one in cybersecurity job at this moment in India. And also, Abhishek, we had a discussion before earlier today, and I'm going to have, after knowing that you are also in the business analyst profile, we will have further discussion about a few other things. Is there any other question from other people? There was a request from one person from like whether we can have later on we can have a session on ransomware. So I believe all of you are interested. So maybe next Saturday or somewhere I'm going to arrange that thing. So if everyone is interested, we can have that kind of session again.
Surely, sir. Sir, okay. I have a query.
Okay. Yeah,
sure.
Sir, I have done CCNA, so I'm CCNA certified.
Okay.
And did that from Punjab area. Then I moved to Hyderabad, looking for jobs. But I couldn't find any jobs in networking domain. So nowadays, I'm working with Tech Mahindra. But even there, I got a role as a technical support. So okay. I couldn't able to find relative jobs in this domain.
See, first of all, like, do you have any certification that place? Because when we speak of...
Yes, sir, I have CCNA.
CCNA, right? See, then speaking of CCNA, अभी क्या होता है problem? जैसे Zeeshan has also identified that when we speak of other courses like OS, networking, when we do a CCNA, nobody will give a job because we are not experienced.
Yes, sir.
But that is completely different in context of cybersecurity.
Okay.
Cybersecurity, nobody asks for a qualification or everything, but you have to show the magic.
Actually,
if you show the magic, right.
So I have done some working with Linux also. I have done, I have worked with Ubuntu servers for the past 6 months, and I have worked with Kali also. But even though I don't have a certification in that domain, but I'm really much interested in Linux.
So what you can do is, rather than planning for Linux and other certification, just
CEH.
Yes, what happened is, for example, Tech Mahindra offers corporate for their students. They gave a special package to their students to pursue courses.
Yes,
so what
yes,
you can do is you can opt for the certification and bolo ki mereko CEH karna hai sir.
Okay.
So once they know that you are interested in CEH, they will give you a kitty and you might get a you'll get the details for that. So you can plan out your certification accordingly.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Anubhav is having some question. Anubhav, you can speak.
Anubhav? Yeah, Vivek sir also raised his hand.
Yeah, Vivek sir is also good.
Okay, so Anubhav wants to go first, then it's fine. No issue.
Pehle aap.
Okay, no issue. So, first of all, I want to draw attention on this message by Mr. Awesome, who said who looks like anonymous person.
he's Sandeep.
Okay. So actually, if you could please share some URLs where we can stay abreast of the technology, cybersecurity, latest trends, that would be very helpful for all of us.
What we are going to do, sir, we are going to update, publish
an article
in this 1 or 2 days time. And I will email that to everyone who are there, so they can read all the details. Means what all the knowledge and all these these queries we have got.
Okay.
Today, I'll summarize everything and send it to all of you.
Okay. Just to interrupt you, the best part to keep yourself updated is I'll definitely share you the links, but you have to be part of the local community. अगर आप लोकल कम्युनिटी के साथ पार्ट रहे, यू विल गेट मच मोर नॉलेज एंड व्हाट हैपेंड इज एवरी डे वी गेट द न्यू बग्स वी हैव दिस व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप कॉल्ड साइबर फोरेंसिक्स एंड एवरी डे वी गेट न्यू बग्स न्यू प्रॉब्लम्स डिटेल्स अबाउट क्रिप्टो करेंसी डिटेल्स रिगार्डिंग IoT एंड एवरीथिंग एंड द वे ML इज गोइंग अहेड लाइक द कंप्लीट सिनेरियो विल बी चेंज सूनर
Right, and one last question from my side is let's say we are going into this ethical hacking, we are trying out the site like you did Hoi Choi TV and all those. So does it put in some kind of legal risk? Means even if we want to experiment something and we get into some trouble and police show up, ऐसा तो नहीं हो जाएगा?
नहीं यार दुबई बता रहा हूँ पहले क्या हो रहा था कि इंडिया में ये problem थी कि हम लोग जब भी कोई भी website में bug खोजते थे तो वो कोई नाम पे एक FIR डाल देते थे.
Okay.
So now the complete process has changed. Now people are now educated. They have come up with bug bounty programs.
Right.
So what happens is basically these companies like Google and other companies gives a bounty if you identify a bug.
Yes, they have the bounty, but let's say Hoi TV, they don't have any bounty program. It's not like they put a bounty in your head.
I'll share ki this the bug was not founded by me but one of my friend unhone unko ek mail kiya tha to best part was they acknowledged theek hai ideally whatever you are doing is jab aap is tarah ka kuch karte hain to don't use your original email id be anonymous and communicate
okay
because what we are doing is illegal because that is not ethically correct क्योंकि अगर मेरे घर में मैंने ताला नहीं मारा है फिर भी आप मेरा घर खोल के घूम के आ रहे हैं तो दैट इज द रॉन्ग So we need to understand the line between hacking and ethical hacking because both are contradictory. Hackers cannot be ethical, but yes, people have started understanding that yes, we have bug in our website and they don't know how to protect it. Problem kya hota hai? They go for the best one. Like, mere ko sasta chahiye, sasta chahiye. So they find out a guy who has just done his BTech and designed an e-commerce website. It's not about the student gave his best try and designed an e-commerce website, but he did not found a bug. So unhone kya kya travel portal se 15 ticket block kar di. And once that was done, payment automatically uske account se chala gaya tha. So we have to identify and understand it.
Right. Okay. So that answers my question. And I think Suchit and Chetan asked some questions in the chat. So please.
I have also given a polling survey question. So if everyone please share their information over there by answering the question, it will be very helpful for us.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, Suchit, what was your query? Suchit.
Hello.
Yeah, hi, Suchit.
Sir, I want to join cybersecurity.
Acha.
So what's next after CEH?
See, now you want to go with the pen testing part or the forensic part?
Forensic part. And both, I think so, both.
See, what we can do is you can plan out with ECSA first.
Okay.
Then you can go for the CHFI.
Okay.
But once you do that, you have a basic understanding of forensics as well as the penetration testing. Then either you can go for the 2-year course for a CHFI, or then you can directly move on to LPT, licensed penetration tester.
Okay. LPT. Okay, sir.
Acha, Suchit, can you share your experience? Like, since you are my student, can you share your experience? Like, when we started the course, what difference you can see in, like, aapko main apne kya difference dekha?
Okay, sir. So basically, when I joined I didn't know anything about basic things. So he taught me everything from basic. I learned how to find a bug or how to find a vulnerable website. Mm-hmm.
I believe Suchit had more fun in our WhatsApp group. His success story and making other students tell us about that.
How many classes have you taken by Suchit?
Suchit is almost like 2 months, 2.5 months old the thing. It's a 3 months, 3 months course. So another 3 classes is remaining for Suchit and his batch. Suchit is one of the brightest student. Means he always do one thing, like he does the finishes the homework first, then post that in our WhatsApp group. For each batch we have this WhatsApp group, and he posts that in the WhatsApp group that okay, I have done it fast again. And there was we have a betting, you can do whoever is going to finish last, they are going to get the credit card. Most of the cases Ishan finishes last.
Sir, I have a query.
Yeah.
Sir, how can I check if I'm not being hacked or I'm being not tracked? So what parameters I should check when I'm using a Windows PC, Windows 10 PC? What parameters I could check that nobody is tracking me? Nobody is able to view my activity. Okay. Nobody has installed any payload on my system. So what kind of parameter I could check?
See, just to start with basics, what you can do is, you currently you use any antivirus?
Yes, sir. So even on webs, some of I have I don't have a bytes of it. I'm using a torrent one. So it's a cracked one.
See, I just share you that if you are using a torrent and a cracked software, congratulations, you are a victim of cybercrime. Because each and every torrent and crack is associated with a rat. Almost each. So once you download the patch, you are part of their zombie net. And we might use, the hacker might use your computer to set a targeted attack. So it is recommended that do not use torrents, at least especially the softwares, crack softwares.
So, sir, how can I stop these things? First thing I'm going to do is to install the antivirus.
The first thing is you have to pay for the everything.
Yeah. Are there any system or are there any software that I can check?
What we can do is that can be
or
done.
See,
what happened is you have to ensure that you do not click on unknown links and plus hardening your firewall as well as the operating system. You have to optimize your operating system to protect yourself.
I am using i7 processor and I'm using latest Windows. But even though my system sometimes lags up.
Lagging up might be so many reasons.
But I sometimes feel like somebody, you know, it's being my data is being viewed by someone. Like chat.
You can harden your firewall. आप सबसे पहले अपना firewall on करके उसको on कर लो सबसे पहले.
Yes sir.
अगर antivirus में भी firewall है तो you can use a firewall to ensure that जो भी incoming या outgoing connection जा रहा है उसपे एक check रहे. So this will automatically help you out to understand. If you are using a Windows 7 or 10, check that UAC is enabled or not. Universal Access Control. By default, this is on.
Sometimes I have to check to from next set which connections are activated, which are established, or there I check if I'm connected with some.
What you can do is if you find that there is a suspicious connection or a port, right, you can directly kill the port.
And how can I kill a port?
Anubhav, your voice is not audible.
Hello, sir.
Yeah.
How can I kill a port? How can I kill a connection?
How can you kill a connection? What I'll do is just drop. I have message you my number. So give me a PM. I'll just drop you the detail. I'll share the link with you. There are tools available by using. You can identify which are the active ports, and you can kill a process or port by using that GUI tool.
Okay, sir. That is the same number that was shared on the email, na?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can know. I have your details, and I believe you have my mobile number. Yes. You can do the details over here. So, any other person means Mr. Wow? I think his name was Sandeep. Yes, sir. Do you have any question?
First question, how long we can pursue our career in cyber security?
For how long?
Yeah.
जब तक है जान, या तो आप या वायरस में. So that's the best thing. अभी क्या है सर अभी प्रॉब्लम मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ
मतलब ना परस्यू कर सकते नेटवर्क सिक्योरिटी
अभी तक क्या था ना पहले साइबर सिक्योरिटी कोई समझता नहीं था ठीक है तो हम लोग को सिखाना पड़ता था कि साइबर सिक्योरिटी क्या है बट जब से ये वॉनाक्राई आ गया है और डिजिटल इंडिया आया है इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ अ बून फॉर अस आई एम सेइंग इज डिजिटल इंडिया की वेबसाइट जिस दिन लॉन्च हुई थी सेम डे इट वॉज हैक्ड मैप जिस दिन आया था सेम डेट वाज हैक आधार का डिटेल जब आपने पोस्ट किया था सेम डे दिस वाज अवेलेबल कोई भी आधार का डिटेल व्यू कर सकता था तो सर ये जब तक रहेगा हमारा काम हमेशा बना रहेगा सर डोंट वरी
सर वन क्वेश्चन दैट आई एम आस्किंग यू नॉन टेक्निकल ग्रेजुएट कैन परस्यू साइबर सिक्योरिटी करियर
Yes, definitely. They can, as a starter, they can join in as a junior support engineer or a call supporter. But provided they are very honest when they are pursuing their training career.
Yeah, just to add something in this particular question is, I have seen a cybersecurity expert whose UG is BCom honors.
The cybersecurity is the only subject where you don't require any educational background. Class 12 fail banda ya 10 fail banda bhi cybersecurity mein excel kar sakta hai. Matlab, there is no prerequisite for.
As a security, more like usse acha better.
Sir, one last question, that is funny question.
Yes, sure, please.
Why, bro?
Non-technical graduates ye bolte hain ki sir, aap CH kar lo, you are CH. Could you hack computer or email Yahoo?
Bolna,
how you can answer this question?
Sir, dekho. Achha, sir, kisi ka toh piche kuch funny communication chal raha hai. Abhi kya hota hai, sir? सबसे पहले है हैकिंग इज ऑल अबाउट फाइंडिंग अ बग. तो अगर याहू और उसमें बग है तो डेफिनेटली वी कैन ट्रैक एंड हैक. पर आप कोई बोलता है कि क्या, तो लोग मजाक में कहते हैं, अच्छा तू सी एच है, एक काम कर, मेरी गर्लफ्रेंड का फेसबुक हैक कर दे. सर वैसे नहीं
हो. व्हाट आई एम फेसिंग एट द टाइम ऑफ इंक्वायरी, नॉन टेक्निकल ग्रेजुएट्स कम्स टू मी एंड इंक्वायर मी, सर यू प्रोवाइड ट्रेनिंग सी एच राइट? So I want to join CH trainings in your center. Could you tell me, would you hack my Twitter? Would you hack my Facebook ID or my girlfriend ID? So,
sir, देखो आप ये आएंगे. Yes. For that, what you can say is, boss, उसके लिए आपको पहले basic cyber security समझनी होगी. अब आप एक बताओ, आप सिर्फ अपनी girlfriend का email account hack करना चाहते हो या उसका पूरा system hack करना चाहते हो?
Only email ID, yeah, Facebook ID.
Sir, आपको मान लीजिए ऐसा ऑप्शन दिया जाए कि आप सिर्फ अपना गर्लफ्रेंड के ईमेल आईडी हैक कर सकते हैं, या आपको ऐसा दिया जाए कि आप अपनी गर्लफ्रेंड का कंप्यूटर ही हैक कर लेते हैं, जब भी वो इंटरनेट पे आएगी जो भी काम करेगी आप देख पाएंगे.
एथिकल हैकिंग वुड से ओनली ईमेल आईडी.
आपको आई एम श्योर कि एवरीबॉडी वुड गो फॉर द कंप्यूटर थिंग.
बट दैट नॉट
या 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 या
I will request for even hack her father's mobile and desktop or laptop also.
That's very charitable, sir.
Yeah, most of the time I face that type of question.
Is there any other query you have, or we can just, you know, close it today's session? Means we are going to have this kind of session on cybersecurity, and we are going to update you, email you the details. And if anyone of you wants to join our course, the courses are taken by Vishal sir only, and so you can contact me, and and definitely I am going to give you a call by tomorrow, maybe after evening. I believe that is going to be we can have that kind of discussion, whatever you want. We are in the process of, you know, creating this particular e-learning platform as on demand knowledge. Means we are going to provide you the knowledge that you are in need now. So if you are going to interested, if you are, means in our polls, most of you have given like you are interested in this particular subject, definitely we are going to have discussion, and we are going to have this kind of webinar in future also. So I believe there is no other queries, and we can have we can close this meeting, and the video recording of this session will be updated to your account in the My Course area. You can find all the details, and definitely there is one thing is like that, if you would like to join our courses today or maybe within next 24 hours, there will be a special discount for you, and I believe you can just check out our website where the courses are there in cybersecurity. And we can go for various different types of courses in that, depending on your interest. And so just let us know. You have my phone number, my email ID, communicate with me, and we will go forward with that. Okay. So thank you very much. Thank you, Vishal sir, for
thank you guys
for guiding all of us. Thank you, Vivek sir, for giving being with us with all your support.
Most welcome, sir.
Yeah, and so everyone, thank you very much. Good night. I have your phone number and email ID. I'll contact you very soon. Okay, so thank you very much. Yeah. Have a very good night. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
And share us the PPTs and all.
Yes.
Sure.
Definitely. We are going to do that. The PPTs and the videos will be available on your account. Okay. So you can download that from there. Okay. We will update you. We will email you once the details are there in your account. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. Yeah.